Last night, some of them returned home. Not home yet, but they returned to Israel. And, most of them were kidnapped from the houses over here.
Is when the terrorists infiltrated into the kibbutz itself. This is the house of Bilhah. On his way back, he noticed several terrorists that were right over here. It's a symbol in the kibbutz. You have kids inside, the mothers and the fathers run around with it. But it's holding shells, specifically of a Negev.
There were dozens of
Thank you.